It was inspired by a lot of things. I'm from Pakistan, so I think like there are a lot of things in my culture that are taboo and they're not talked about. One of those things is domestic violence and domestic abuse, especially towards women, even for men, because domestic abuse towards men is like not, it's shamed upon as well, so they can't really talk about it. But the main issue within the culture that I've seen growing up and stuff too is that it's just shut down, and it's very normalized. It's not a big deal. It's like, oh, I've been through it, so you can go through it too. Or like, we didn't say anything about it, so why are you complaining? So there's like a really toxic culture around that. And because of that, I felt like it was one of the topics that I really wanted to speak about. I have a degree in English and I have a minor in women and gender studies. So I think that also played a huge part in the type of films I want to create and the type of topics I'm interested in. When it comes to movies too, that's what I gear towards, things that are different and things that people aren't talking about. So I wrote the poem 3 years ago, and I wanted to really take that and see if I could create it into a film, and give this message out that people can watch and be like, okay, this is something we should talk about. And with the film itself, it's not something that I was like, oh yeah, domestic abuse happens in brown communities. And it's not just about brown communities. I use that to showcase because I am from that community. I wanted to represent that.